Hey, folks. welcome. Welcome to the pre-show. Yes, I have my funk hat on. It's Friday night. Live from Studio B. This is the pre-show. What's up? And I got a new single out today. That's right. Check it out later. It's the funk hat. I'm getting funky. It's the unofficial start of summer. That's right. Memorial Day weekend. We're celebrating tonight. It's Friday night. You're here. And, yeah, you're in the right spot. Hello, hello. Oh, Pam McCoy.
Stay with it.
Coming out of the box.
Stay with it.
Shelton Whitney. No limits.
Stay with it.
What up? yeah, hi, everybody. Where are you guys from? We got WK from North Dakota. Is it still snowing? Just kidding. Although there was a Canadian blast that came through not too long ago. Anyway, Memphis in the house. You know, I'll see you in November. Hey, Keish. What's up, everybody? Elaine in Pasadena. Daphne Harris. Ah.
Stay with it.
Carol Allen.
Stay with it.
What's up? What's up? I'm going to turn up my stay with it button.
Stay with it.
That's a little better. All right. New single out today by Candlelight. Bob Crutcher.
Stay with it.
And LaRonda Garrett.
Stay with it.
All right. Everybody's here tonight. Thanks for tuning in. Be sure to share, like, subscribe to the YouTube channel.
Stay with it.
Tonda Hill, Indiana in the house. Jan Hamm from Birmingham. Yeah, Judy Anderson.
Stay with it.
All right, hi Judy. Alabama here is always here. I like that. We got Marge in New York. I don't know why I said it like that. Allison in Canada. Thanks for sending the Canadian blast a couple weeks ago. Roberta.
Stay with it.
Maybe it wasn't even that long ago. Anyway, Greenville, Tennessee in the house. Hi, Debbie. We got Eric in Mexico. Hey, hey, hey. Richmond, Virginia. Hi, Bob. Keith in sunny Berks County. Richard in Columbus. Atlanta's here. Lori Miller is here.
Stay with it. Stay with it.
All right. Linda Boney. What up? Cynthia in the DMV. Jeslyn is here from the ATL. Mosi is watching from the Fiji Islands. Good afternoon. Adrian and Jackie are here.
Stay with it.
Yeah.
Oh man, Chad is going. DMV, West Virginia is here.
Nola is here.
Hey, you ready for next March? I am. Michigan, Falls Church, Virginia. Hampton
in the house.
Hey, Kim. We got Kentucky, Honolulu, Chattanooga, Hartford, West Covina, California. Hey, Sylvia. Lachey Harrison.
Stay with it.
What's happening? You good? Yeah. All right. Vancouver Island is here. Hi. That's Noel. What's happening? Lynn in Oakland, California. The East Bay. Always here. Noreen in Tampa. Hi.
Stay with it.
I think, Kathy Hamlet.
Stay with it.
Also in the Tampa Bay area. What's happening? Hey, Hang Clubbers. Hang Club, say what's up. Arturo, also in Mexico. Mexico is representing tonight. We got Heaven Knows in South Florida. Hey. And Carolyn Gordon.
Stay with it.
Yeah. Luis in Guatemala tuning in. Hey, hey, hey. What's happening? Monica in Bradenton, Florida. We got Ohio. We got Dana Black Sparrow.
Stay with it.
Happy Memorial Day weekend to you, too. Chi-Town representing. Hey, Cammie. Vermont is here. Will I be playing the new single tonight? I'm going to play it and let you hear. We're going to tease it. Larry Longmower. I said lawnmower. Larry Longmower is here from Texas. That's hilarious. That's another story. Anyway, Bob Crutcher, Pittsburgh. All right, Clarksville, Tennessee. Simi Valley, California. Hey, Ruben. Brenda in Seattle. Not asleep. All right, Cynthia Butler, glad you like the jacket. I broke out something. Kathy in Baja, California, Mexico. Lot of Mexico is tuning in. I love that.
Yes.
Brent in Albuquerque. Austin, Texas. Everybody's here tonight. I love that. Dallas is here. Miami. Oh, you know what? Let's do the show. Yeah. Hey, it's Brian.
We're live. And it's Friday night.
That's right. Y'all ready? Ready to stay with it? Oh! Do you got your wine on?
Hey! It's Friday night.
And look at the size of this glass.
It's Friday night.
It's a Texas size wine glass.
It's Friday night.
Larry, my man.
It's Friday night and we're hanging out.
Yep.
Just drinking some wine in the studio.
Studio.
It's Friday night and we're hanging out.
We're hanging out.
Just drink some wine.
That's right.
In the studio.
What?
It's Friday night. It's Friday night.
Uh-huh.
Sing a song.
Hey.
It's Friday night. It's Friday night.
It's so big, it can hold an entire bottle of wine. Yeah. All right. What's going on, folks? Are you good? We're gonna celebrate. It's Memorial Day weekend. It's Friday night. You're here. We're gonna play some songs. We're gonna talk about some friends. We're gonna play some new music. We got lots going on tonight. But first, let's get to this wine. It's very important. this is what when I was in Texas about a month ago, actually earlier this month. Larry brought me this, and he says, "You know, you need to drink wine out of this. It's a Texas size wine glass. It can hold an entire bottle." I'm not gonna do that. Oh, Keisha's husband has fired up the grill already. I like the sound of that. But since I am drinking a cab, it's a Napa cab right here, I figured the bigger the glass, the better, right? Why not? Yeah, everything's bigger in Texas. That's what they say. Even the wine glasses. So I figured I'd bust it out tonight. And what am I drinking? A little patriotic music here. My manager, David Britz, has a wine label. It's called D.D. Wines. D.D. Wines. So he's from Delaware. So every wine, the label looks like a Delaware license plate. If you're anywhere near Delaware, you will recognize it. Yeah, so this is the Cabernet D.D. Wines. Check it out at ddprojectwines.com. ddprojectwines.com. There you go. It's amazing. This is like some really, really good juice. Just saying. So go check it out. Go check it out. Happy Memorial Day, everybody. Yes. Thanks for being here. Y'all ready for this? Oh, yeah.
Come on now.
Get this summer started. What? Sanderson.
What's up?
Come on.
All right.
Mr. Talkbox, Marcus Anderson.
Get up.
That's from the 20 record, the Double X. Yeah. All right, we're going to just keep it moving. Get you into the summer vibe. Shout out to all the military out there. I know you're watching. Hey. From the trilogy part 3. With me tonight.
Hey.
Yeah. That is fun. So much fun. I love that song. That's from this record right there. Mm-hmm. Happy Memorial Day weekend, everybody. And I gotta say, we gotta talk about a bunch of cool stuff is happening. Obviously, Napa Valley Jazz Getaway is right around the corner. So if you're coming We got some cool surprises for you. In addition to, there's so much great stuff going on that weekend. Besides just our festival, and at the very same place, same property that we're going to be holding our concerts, they're having a Chardonnay and Pinot festival. Yeah, and I got some discounts for you if you're coming and if you want to go. There's events during the day that don't conflict with our stuff, so it's a possibility. Check it out. This is the graphic here. It's the Chardonnay Pinot Classic. I don't know how many years it's been going on. It's the 97th annual. I don't know. Maybe they just started it. I actually don't know. So there's a link and information on our Jazz Getaway page. I think it's on the venue info if you're interested. So there you go. I think they have super, super high-end Chardonnays and Pinots there. So if you like that stuff, check it out. You'll have time. So, and we get a discount. Okay, so is the discount price free 99? No. All right. Speaking of good wine, need another sip of this. How you doing? I gotta play this next song. This is a fun song to get the summer going. Shout out to Twinkie Clark from the Clark Sisters. What's up, Twink? How you doing? All right, she watches every Friday. Say what's up to Twinkie. This is one of her favorite songs, Fullerton Ave. Fulton Ave, featuring the late, great Chuck Loeb. Oh, my goodness. Miss Chuck. How we doing? Feeling good? Oh, my screensaver started. Hold on.
There we go.
Happy Memorial Day weekend. You're here. You're in the spot. This is it. Right here. Okay, I'm hot now. So this week, we got to talk about this too, because we lost two, I mean, unbelievable musicians. Everybody knows about Tina Turner, who we lost this week. But you may not know, we also lost Sheldon Reynolds. And if you don't know Sheldon was incredible songwriter, guitarist, vocalist, and one of the most beautiful people I ever met. He just had this gentle soul about him. I met him through, just a real quick story, I met him through Ray Parker Jr. And Sheldon toured with the Commodores, and then Maurice White pulled him in to the new incarnation of Earth, Wind, and Fire back in the late 80s. And so we stayed with EWF for many, many years. And after a while, you know, he went off and they were doing different things and whatnot. And so I come to find out through Ray that Sheldon was looking for another gig. So right at that same time period, I was looking for a guitar player. And so it was really meant to be. So the two of us hooked up. He joined the band in about late 2006, early 2007. And we instantly hit it off, started writing songs together. We wrote so many songs together. I'll tell you a few. We need a little background music. We wrote Always Remember together. We wrote Funkin' Like My Father together. We wrote Stay In Tonight. We wrote Go. We wrote It's Time, Think Free, Late, Let's Take a Ride from the Funk record, and another song that I'm going to play in just a second called Forever. So this one goes out to Sheldon. We'll miss you, man. This is Forever, song we wrote together. Thank you.
said, well, how much pee you want? I said, well, what does it come in? He said, quarter pee, half pee, or three-quarter pee. I said, well, you know, let me check with the brewmaster, because, you know, I think it got to be the whole pee.
A yabba dabba doo. In a cock-a-doodle.
Me and Sheldon wrote this song.
Don't you want to ride on the funk, yeah?
On a cruise ship.
Like fried, dried, baked on.
The working title was Boat Funk.
Yeah, you know we grill.
Let's do some boat funk. Boat funk. Bootsy Collins. Sheldon Reynolds. That was Buckethead. Everybody's on there. Hey, you guys, we gotta give some birthday shout-outs, too. Let's do that. Where is that? Oh, here it is. this week, my man, Eddie Miller and Steve Gage both celebrated. What's up, fellas? Also, Hand Club birthdays. We got Cindy, Kathy Davis, Julie Fields, Chris Hampton, Carol Ann Lowry, Ron Turner, and Edwin Velasquez. Plus, we got some anniversaries celebrating this week. We got Katie and Dan Longley. Danny, that is, celebrating 17 years. Janet and Jim Lutz, 20 years. That's awesome. Keith and Linda Benjamin, 25 years. We got Sandra and Walter Ross, celebrating 33 years. Warren and Patricia Berry, also 33 years. And Mike and Jackie Ishii, celebrating, are you ready for this? 46 years. Congrats, happy anniversary, happy birthday to you if you're celebrating. And,
yeah.
All right, there it was. More music. How about I give you a little taste of the new record? Let's do that. Or the new single, that is. Okay, here's the deal. Here it is. Are you ready? This is it. Single everywhere today, just out, brand new. Bridge. Shadows. Download it. Stream it. Wherever you get music these days. Available everywhere right now. Yep, by candlelight. Now you know. And speaking of this kind of vibe, in a couple weeks, don't sleep on this. Or actually, sleep on this. Whole album, 1 hour of sleep music by candlelight is not on this record. To be clear, sleep is all about trying to make you go to sleep. I'm serious. You'll see. If you put it on thinking it's going to be a regular piano jazz record, you're going to be sore. You're going to be mad because you will actually fall asleep. You'd be like, wow, this is unbelievably boring. And that's the point. Anyway, don't sleep on sleep. Coming out in a couple weeks. Yes, it is. Very different than this, to be clear. That's right. All right. What else we got? We got we got another song. Let's get funky, man. All right, y'all. We about to travel. We're going somewhere. Next week, come on! Yep. We going around. Somewhere. Whoops, how's this going? Mm-hmm. I make fun. I do this. Been around the world. What? Yeah. There we go. How you doing? What's going on? What else we got to talk about? We got new music. We're giving shout outs. We talked about the Pinot Chardonnay Classic at the Meritage. There's rooms available at that hotel, by the way, with views of the concert on the Friday and Saturday night. Keep in mind, the Friday, Saturday night shows in Napa have been sold out for months and months and months. So if you do want to come, rooms are available. You can check it out from your own hotel room balcony. Just letting you know. How am I doing? I'm doing great. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Tell us about the microphones. These are Lewitt Audio microphones. My friends in Austria are making these. These are unbelievable. I have them all in my studio. Studio A, on the piano, on everything, all the drums, whatnot. And we're bringing them on tour as well. Lewitt Audio. If you're in the market for some good studio mics that are not going to break the bank, I'm telling you. Stay with it, Denise.
Stay with it.
Okay. They're amazing. Just say, I mean, this is raw off a microphone. I'm not doing anything to it. There's no compressor, no EQ. It's amazing. Anyway, there's a tiny little reverb there. Otherwise, it sounds weird in here. Yeah, but that's it. All right. Can we do another song? Hey, William.
Stay with it.
Uh-huh. Okay. Let's do another song because I wanna celebrate. This is Memorial Day weekend, and we're celebrating this weekend to honor our fallen soldiers. And I like to do a song each year during this time to pay tribute. And I want to do a song this year. This is from the Trilogy Blue album. Last year I did the song Fallen, but this year I want to do this song. I just love playing this song, and I think this is going to work here. So this is called Moments in Time. All right, you guys. We are thankful. We're going to end on this song. Thankful. Happy Memorial Day weekend, everybody. Yes. Y'all made it. All right, you guys. We did it. You're here. You made it. Thanks for being here. One more time. Shout out to DD Wines. It's Friday night. In the Texas size wine glass. It's Friday night. Shout out to Twinkie Clark. It's Friday night. We're going to give our love to Sheldon Reynolds, Tina Turner, all the heroes who have fallen. Thanks to you for watching. I'm just happy to be here. Yo. It's Friday night. It's Friday night.
Yeah.
It's Friday night.
Uh-huh.
Come on now.
It's Friday night.
You alright?
It's Friday night.
It's Friday night.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Thank you, guys. As always, appreciate you. Thanks for being here. We will not be on next week. I will be traveling to Florida playing shows in Clearwater. So if you're in the area, come on out. Ruth Eckert Hall. Next Saturday night, I will be there. Then, of course, we head out to Napa Valley for the 10th annual Napa Valley Jazz Getaway. Still tickets available. Thursday night on the lawn, and then Friday, Saturday via the Meritage Hotel Room Suites with the balconies. So if you want to come, you can still come. Just letting you know. Until then, have a great weekend. Enjoy yourselves. Have some good, something. We'll catch y'all when we catch you. Okay. Good night, you guys. Yes. Oh, here we go. All right. Remember, By Candlelight is out now everywhere. Check it out. Yes. Share with your friends. And then some. Tell all the people. All right. Thanks for watching. Yeah. Oh, this wine is good. ddprojectwines.com. Yes. And if you're watching, if you're new to the hang, be sure to subscribe to this YouTube channel. Click that notification bell. Then you'll know when I go live. Then you'll know. You don't have to worry. You don't have to think about it. All right. Richie's like, I like that leather. Yeah, we needed some leather for that song. And one other little heads up. I'm starting my own wine club. The Brian Culberson Wine Club. It's coming very, very soon. You're all like, about time. It's about time, Brian. Well, anyway, it's coming. I'll tell you all about it pretty soon. Uh-huh. Yeah. But right now, I'm excited about the weekend. Chilling out. I get to chill out. Yes, I am chilling out this weekend. Everyone's like, it's about time. It's hilarious. Yes, it's going to be very, very good. I promise you that. You know I don't like to drink bad wine. So, I got some good wine coming your way if you want to join the BC Wine Club. It's coming. That's right. I'll post a little bit. What am I doing this weekend? You know what? I'm going to get out in the yard. I don't know. Walk around. Go eat. I'm going to eat. What's bad wine? Exactly. Yeah. I'm going to eat, walk around, and drink things. Barbecue. You know, all the things. I'm going to do all the things. So there you go. Enjoy your holiday weekend. Happy Memorial Day, everyone. Be well, and we'll catch y'all real soon. Good night. Is it going to do this thing? Oh, here we go. Good night.